I've heard that sometimes people will have some kind of headache. So afterward, some take a shower in the evening and some take a shower in the morning. I have the second one, a shower in the morning, because when during the night I have slept a long time and wake up, then I feel some really fatigued because I'm not a early bird, but I need more time to sleep. But if I just going out of my bed and go to the shower room and take a hot water and now the temperature is pretty much really hot and then just put the some what is that the machine does back of the neck you use to push it back. It's kind of something you push in your back or something like massage like that. I like it really much because I usually spend about 5 or 10 minutes for that. And after that, you know, I don't know that if I brush my something, you know, sponge or something like that, I don't care. But the most important thing is the hot water. I have to use that. And after that, I feel energized. And that's all. And